So, you can win that car. And we're going to play Winfall. Here's how it works. Now, we have that ramp. On that ramp, we have 7 colored blocks. 2 red, 2 blue, 2 yellow, 1 green. The green is the best one because that's the win. You roll the die. Whatever color comes up, Tiffany will knock that block off of the ramp. If you roll the star, it's a wild and you can pick whatever color you want. Now, what you want to do is you want to remove all of the blocks, letting the green one slide all the way down, then getting the win. You do that, you have the car. It sounds simple. I think you can do it. Are you ready? Let's roll them up. Blue. Hit it, Tiffany. Tybo. Oh, she's a block bully. All right, roll them up. One blue down. Closer to letting the green block slide down. But if you were to roll and you roll another red, then the game is over. So I'll give you $500 to stop if you want that.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
You're gonna go for it?
Go for it.
All right, Mr. Mango. Now, it's just the yellows.
Yep.
I'll give you $1,000 to stop. Because if you roll blue or red, you're done. You have to roll yellow or the star.
I'm taking the money.
You're taking the money?
I'm taking the money.
Give her a big round of applause. She's taking the prize. So just for fun, roll another one. Okay. Yeah, you would have gone home quickly. Congratulations, and once again, what a beautiful voice. Let's hear it for Miss Denise. Thank you so much. She's got $1,000. We're going to go to commercial. When you come back, let us make a deal.